just after noon when the killer earthquake struck and triggered chaos on the streets of the capital, Kathmandu. This morning, buildings buckling in Nepal,